Part seven of this session. Okay. The seventh video, actually. What's over here? Probably some good shit, right? Which is why I want to go over here. Oh, it can't go back. Cause I fucked up. Oh well. Alright, fuck these guys. Yeah, that's what that shoe does. It lets you jump 3 times in the air. So you can do another extra foot of damage. Which, yeah, it would be good on Mario, but I'm not going back. Just fucking put the shoes on Mario. Alright, I ain't gonna do that. Persistent, aren't we? Well, time to lose. Time to lose, you for good then. Oh great, magic, again. Lovely. Ooh, oops, messed up all the passages in the other room. Sorry, there's no escape for you now, you'll be stuck here forever. I ran off into the dream world again. And again, a cage is in our way. We'll never trigger that switch ourselves over there. Maybe we can drive something to set it over there. I wonder if there's anything beyond those tracks. Maybe we'll have to find out. Jump on here, hit that. Don't worry, it's just a shortcut. If you ever feel like you need to, go back, get some things, well, now you can. A little shortcut.
Pretty convenient, ain't it? Thank you.
I fucking pressed A, bitch. Next level. Alright, just smack him in the face with the hammers. Yeah, it works. Works out well. All right, there we go. Thank you. Here we go. Walk over this guy, and he's dead. And with that, I will catch you guys in the next video. Let's play Mario Luigi. Dream Team! See all of you guys later. Peace to Crispy.